we're gonna be doing some painting here. The theme that's inspired is basketball and sports, as well as beautifying the community.
Hi, my name is Caleb Arrow. I'm an aerosol artist, born and raised in Hawaii. I just transitioned from San Diego here to Los Angeles. We have a way to embrace the community and educate the public about the fundamentals of this art form. You know, just teach them about spray painting. I just love to spray paint. This is my passion, and I'm here to share it with you.
My name's C's. I've been spray painting ever since probably about 1994. I've been drawing ever since I was 5 years old and pretty much never stopped. I want to express myself more than just writing my name on a wall. I want to be able to show people that, you know, there is more meaning to, you know, street art. I want to show that, you know what, we are artists. You know, you have creativity. It's just we use a can as opposed to a paintbrush and maybe a canvas. And that's who we are. We express ourselves publicly.
My name is Ezra Wan. Been doing the graffiti arts for about 15 years. I like to show a lot of extreme poses that a basketball player might do. Honestly, the way I work is I pretty much freestyle everything that I do. Very spontaneous, nothing's ever really planned.
My name is Guy Ellis. I've been spray painting for about 15 years now, and I'm originally from Christchurch, New Zealand. And I've been residing in Los Angeles for the last 2 years. You're always supposed to be pushing yourself to do better artwork. It shouldn't last forever. It's got a short lifespan, and it's all about kind of renewing it all the time and bettering yourself. And if someone tags on it, you know, you can show them that doesn't really bother me, because now I'm going to repaint it and do it twice as good as you could ever do it. So you're forever in competition with yourself and with other artists.